Alright. Hello everybody, I'm re-rolling 127 film on an old paper backing that I have. I'm going to use it in this camera here. I'm using 35mm color film. And what I'm going to do is leave it in the canister and I'm going to retape it, or I'm going to tape it on the middle here, a little closer.
Try to get in the middle as best I can. Not completely in the middle, but I'm thinking that'll work. What I'm going to do, I'm going to my closet or the dark room, and I'm going to
roll out the paper. I'm going to take the 35mm film, and I'm going to come all the way to the end, clip the 35mm film at about that level, and I'll keep this much, but I can probably use it, what's left in the canister on another camera. So now I'm going to take it into the dark room. And while I'm in the dark room, I'm going to do that, then I'm going to re-roll it on a 127 spool and put it in the camera. Okay. I have the film loaded in the camera. I taped the red window up. And quickly, I'm going to show you how it looks and who I'm supposed to film. See, it's rolled over. Okay, and this is. And hopefully, I have enough on here to do another roll. So, I'm getting ready to go do it now.
Third.